In 1970, Mattel introduced the Hot Wheels Mongoose and Snake drag set. With gravity start, double loops, finish gate, and drag chutes, it was a hugely popular track. For 1971, Mattel's UK division came up with this track modification. 32 feet of orange track, one big belter and matchmaker, one finish gate, two chute traps, two drag chutes, and 12 joiners. Today's four-car reissue set includes the green Plymouth Barracuda Funny Car by Don Prudhomme, the Snake. A yellow Barracuda Snake Car. A blue Plymouth Duster Funny Car by Tom McEwen, the Mongoose. And a red Duster Mongoose Car. So there you have it, the 1971 Hot Wheels Mongoose and Snake drag set from the United Kingdom. It's still fast, still fun.